This is Healthy Bounce 2, and we're going to be doing some similar moves, and I'm going to be adding some moves in. I come sideways so you can see my feet a little bit better and how I'm moving my feet. I'm just moving them back and forth, up and down, warming up, getting ready. And as long as you're keeping your feet on the mat, you will be doing good with a healthy bounce. This healthy bounce program will get you so that you can do 30 minutes on the rebounder of the healthy bounce and work your way into the beginners, where we do a little bit higher impact of jumping jacks. We're gonna just move the front foot. I'm just holding still, and you can see my calf muscle. I'm working my calves because the calves are what usually gets the most sore. You have to strengthen them, and now I'm switching sides. And I'm moving my legs, I'm moving my arms, to increase the cardio effect. I'm just moving my heels back and forth. My whole foot's still on the rebounder. Both of my feet are flat on there. I'm just moving it, but I'm twisting side to side. It's really going to work your core area. This will really help your balance on the rebounder. Going into like a little bit of a march. I still have my toes on the rebounder. Now I'm gonna put one foot out, point it toward the wall, the back leg. And you'll notice when I do it, I push my heel down and the other foot up will come up. And I move my arms as though I'm marching. Going to the other side, and I'm not moving my heels up as much, but I'm moving it. This is really going to get you acclimated to the rebounder. Bouncing and then a little bit of the lifting the heels, but I'm really moving it back and forth. It's like a rocking motion. And if you can't go this fast, go slower. You don't have to go fast. If you can go faster, go faster. This is just about getting you ready to do more on the rebounder. And if you do this every day and just add a couple minutes each day, you will be surprised what you will be able to do in 10 days. Okay, we're going back and forth, and then I'm gonna bring my arms up. And I move my arms with me. That's going to get your heart rate up a little bit more. I'm just moving my heels side to side as I do it. Okay, more of the rocking motion. Getting those calves stronger. That's the goal, is strengthen your calves. And you'll be strengthening your lower body. You will be developing better balance. This will work on your core area. Toes out and doing a little bounce like that. That's going to get your inner calves and your inner thighs. And you're just kind of bouncing, doing a little healthy bounce right on. Keep your front of your feet, your toes on the rebounder. Now I'm doing one side. I'm just lifting the one side. I have the other heel down and I'm lifting the one side. And I'm moving my arms with it, just to kind of keep the motion going. And then I'm going to be switching it over to the other side.
Okay,
Now we're going to use the front foot and just move that up and down. And then I'll switch to the other side because we only have about 20 seconds left.